I thought I'd give you my thoughts on being a black guy in America and playing over there, and then obviously comparing it to Australia. I don't really talk about all this sort of stuff normally, but you know, I know there might be someone here that follows me and he's a black guy and he wants to move to America or he wants to move to Oz. So I thought, you know what, let me do this one. So this is for you. Americans really don't play no games. You know what I'm saying? American police, they don't play no games. Yeah, man was arrested still. Yeah, wrongfully arrested. You know what I'm saying? But man will give you a story time on that later if you lot want that. But with America, like I said, man, like it is, you don't really, like, you do have to be checking shoulders. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially the areas that I was living in, predominantly white areas, you know what I'm saying? There's always going to be a policeman pulling you over. Like, it's happened to me countless times, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not even on the roads like that, you know what I'm saying? The police, like I said, over there, hostility from the police. I'm not going to lie to you. That's what you should expect. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Don't say nothing out of line, out of pocket, because these lot will done your head top off one time. And I feel like in America, it's more in-your-face racism. Like, these lot are not hiding it. They're not hiding it. It's straight in your face. They're straight. You can, as the moment you meet someone, you know if they don't like you. In comparison to Australia, I don't really feel that, especially in the police, in terms of police, I haven't felt that sort of hostility or that sort of scarceness, you know what I'm saying, from the police out here one bit. I'm not going to lie to you. So if you're comparing it, Australia to America in terms of police, yeah, the police out here, they are kind of calm. In my experience, in terms of the racism aspect, yeah, I wouldn't say there's as much as America at all, but there is obviously the subtle ones there. These lot are the subtle flex with it, like the little comments. You know them little ones where you just have to quickly just check your shoulder and say, wait, did my man just... I might just let that one slide. But that's what you're kind of going to get in Australia. It's not really in your face racism. It's kind of little subtle ones, you know what I'm saying, that you can kind of let slide and you understand it. You know what I'm saying?